4, 3, 2, 1. Green flag is up. 10 last Spectator races on the way. Already contract for the Blazer.
Stalled again.
Dean Dean is in the pickup truck, stalled and stuck in the 10-4.
Oh, no.
Charlie Gattino to the inside to take the second spot. This is not looking good for the Ford F-100. Oh, they're all split. Now nobody gets into them.
All right, what happened?
Steve Ford shows away in the 81. Charlie Gabbano second. Here comes a gamble of cars. Oh! I am genuinely terrified for Bob Davis. There he goes! That's what I'm talking about. Bob Davis gets himself out of harm's way. Steve Ford in the 81 leads a little BMW. Charlie Gabbano second. Gattino trying to catch him, the track's slippery. He's already got a dent in him, why not add some more? Just keeps it out the outside wall. Steve Ford making his way through loud traffic. Gattino trying to reel him in. Two cars separate the top two now. Gattino to the inside. Shane Guerin allows. Oh, man! Buddy Logan's inside! Look at this! How about that, ladies and gentlemen? Gattino making his way through loud traffic. He still has his eyes set on Steve Clark, car number 81. Clark making his way through loud traffic. Oh, the hell on the bottom side. This guy's crazy. What are we doing here at Hudson International Speedway? We got him sideways through the corner. Saves it through the bottom side and still in opposite as Charlie Gattino. To the outside, looking in now. Side by side of the car, Adam and 3-1 down the back straight. Oh, look at Gattino on the inside. Contact with Steve Clark, he don't care. Two to go out the straight, and Charlie Gattino's on the bottom side. He might lay the fender, does. There he goes, down in the turn on, toe to toe, down the back stretch. Clark into the outside wall. Give the lead to Westboro, New York, Charlie Gattino.
By himself now.
How about that? Right flag is out. Down the back straightaway for the final time. Checkered flag is in the air. Charlie Gattino goes 2-for-2 and takes the checkered flag. You got into a couple of them out there. Are you going to have anybody want to do this week?
No, we're going to leave it for the next race.